which motorsports car? Oh, well, the race, one simple car spin. We talked about the talent in the field and the show here tonight. No big cautions. Everybody rolls onto the truck straight tonight. A single car spin, the only caution, and they got this thing done in short order. Well, deserved wipe down in the cockpit. The checkered flag, he climbs out of his race car. Daniel Hemric, everyone. After a tough night in the office, has all the energy in the world to do a backflip on the front stretch because there's a backflip lift senior in victory lane. Us all around a very, very happy Russell Motorsports team. Congratulations here. Well, another thing would be very talented driver. Congratulations from all these fellow competitors here tonight after a well of a performance. The JEGS 100 goes up to Daniel No caution flags, you have to work out to be all my first walk. Congratulations.
I appreciate it, man. I know. Can't say enough about all these guys that are the motorsports taking me in. They called me a couple weeks ago. Talked about the opportunity to get back in the car, and I was really looking forward to it. And glad we got the race coming down to help us out. I feel like we were so close to getting the car back to where they were with Justin Wakefield when he won the 300. It was just with Scott's cool touch we had right back there, and I'm just happy to be back here.